New Zealand has played host to many different animal species, but never pandas. Yet in South Canterbury, one woman has been collecting them, thousands of them.
Kathyrn has about 4,000 pandas in total, so many that she might just break a world record. Julian Lee reports.
Quite good.
Come in.
Roar! How do I say hello in panda? Wow, I've already, well, that's 30 right there. This is amazing. Wow, holy heck, that's unbelievable.
This is my bedroom.
This is your bedroom, yeah? Yeah. Can I have a look?
Yeah.
Wow, oh look, the jewellery, the t-shirts, the pendants. That's a panda sewing machine, and that's a panda socket adapter / radio.
And that's a pencil sharpener.
Pencil sharpener.
And that's a mosquito killer over there.
I love it. Everywhere you look, pandemonium.
I don't know if you remember that old WWF donation boxes.
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Went to Nelson from the 90s. This year to pick it up, yeah.
If I was a panda, I would feel like I'd feel very at home here.
But this is nothing. Wait till you see what's known as the panda room.
Oh yeah, this is the one, isn't it? This is the crown jewel, eh, this room. Oh man.
That's 1,300 in there.
1,300. Some of these are all from the same collection, I can tell. Are they? Or maybe not?
No, they're all different, actually.
Shows how much I know about panda memorabilia. And...
this one here is from Hawaii. My nana brought me that one. That's the one I brought when I was 16, when I first went to Australia.
Oh.
Brisbane.
What do you like about them?
They're unique. Like, their babies are like 900s the size of its mother.
We all love pandas. Everyone loves a panda. Why pandas for you, though?
I did a school project and just eventuated from there.
That's the first one?
Yeah.
So what's the story behind it?
Well, I have had it since I was 10 years old.
There's one thing you mentioned before too, they're only fertile. Can you explain that?
Yeah, 3 days in a year.
3 days in a year? That's why it's so hard. You always hear about panda breeding, it's so difficult.
Yeah.
That's why.
And they quite often experience pseudo-pregnancies. Mm. So they actually can trick their zookeepers into thinking they're pregnant so they can get treats and stuff.
Are they aggressive towards humans?
Well, they are a wild animal, so they could be, like, you know.
Has a panda killed a person before?
Not that I've known of. But how can anybody not like pandas? They are cute and they're so different. And there is one brown panda in the world. It's a rare...
What do you mean? Is it like a mutant?
No. So he's just a brown panda.
Kathyrn has applied to the Guinness Book of Records for the biggest panda-related collection in the world. And she's passed what's often the most difficult hurdle, the first step. Her application to apply has been approved. But her next challenge is the Croatians. Who have a collection over there of 1,966 panda stamps.
This has to be the biggest one in the world, surely.
Well, I'm on a lot of pages and there's people that say they've got 5,000 or whatever, but they don't show you any photos or any pictures.
You need hard evidence.
They say, oh, they're all stored away. It's like, if you had that,
yeah,
you wouldn't be stored away.
That evidence is right here. But now she needs two independent counters. They could be a cop, accountant, attorney, JP, government worker.
And I think they're only allowed to do it 4 hours at a time, so I don't know how long it takes to count 3,000 or 4,000 pandas.
Until she gets volunteers, Kathyrn's still living her best life, which is, of course, the panda life.
I'm proud of my collection.
Yeah, well, you should be. It's taken a lot of work.
Yeah.
Are you going to keep going?
Yeah. I just have to buy another house.
So now, the panda pundits will begin pondering this pandemic of pandas, status pending, the largest compendium of its kind in the world.